this rewriting American history is an agenda by Americans with a completely different view of what America is and could be. This is why it should be mandatory that every American child from elementary school through university be taught the original intent of what the founders envisioned when this nation was formed, because without the original rulebook, we will get off track as people's personal desires as well as their thirst for power will take precedence and become the driving force of their policy. It's why we need a constitution in the first place, so that it would be permanently established what the individual rights of Americans would be and what would be expected of the role of government in moving this nation forward.